All right, so I tried to vlog yesterday, did not work out because they didn't like me recording in the gym. So today we're gonna try again. And if you're seeing this fucking intro, that means it fucking worked. Essentially, I basically got everything that I basically need. Have a little bit of pre and some creatine, and then have my water. And that's basically what I'm doing right now. I'm basically ready to go, so we're just gonna go there. We're gonna get started. I have not benched in like fucking 4 months, so we're gonna see how the fuck my bench press feels. Essentially, what I'm gonna do is that I'm gonna do a flat press, which is my bench, and then I'm gonna do an incline press, and I'll probably do like incline Smith or incline dumbbell. I don't know which one I want to do yet. Probably incline Smith. And then I'll do a fly movement, basically. Had a fly movement with the constant tension, and then after that, we're gonna move on to triceps, and we're gonna fucking blast some fucking triceps because I want to grow my fucking arms. And kind of with my weight too, right now I'm 142 pounds. That's how I was yesterday. That's how I am today. But 2 weeks ago I was like 132 to 135. So like in the last 2 weeks I've gained like 5 to 6 pounds. Which isn't terrible. It's not bad, especially when you're natural, especially when you're eating in a calorie surplus. So that's something that is also very good. So essentially, if I'm on that road right now of gaining every 2 weeks, five to six pounds, I should definitely be like 170, 180 by the end of the year. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the gym. But yeah, let's go. All right, so I'm back from the gym and I'm about to make some food, but I do want to say some things. First things first, I only showed my third set of bench, which was like 3 to 4, like literally like 2 to 3 reps. That was 145 pounds on there. I didn't get the best angle because some guy didn't want to be recorded. Obviously, respect that. But yeah, so the angle was a little weird, which is fine. But yeah, had the guy spotting me. He did touch the bar a little bit, even on my first and second rep, and I was like, okay. But one thing I will say is I was doing, first set was 145, which is exactly what I was doing there. I did that for 6 reps. Second set, I did it for 5 reps. And then that third set, I only got 2 reps, and I was like, oh, fuck, okay. So then I went down all the way to 125, so I dropped 10 pounds, or 20 pounds, sorry, Jesus, off. And I did that for like 8, I think I did it for like 8 to 12 reps. I'm pretty sure I hit like 9 or 10, but like 8 to 12 reps, let's just say. And honestly, fucking amazing. I haven't benched in like 4 or 5 months, 6 months maybe. And that is really good for my body weight, especially since I'm 142 pounds. And I was benching 145. So I was benching like 3 pounds over my body weight, which isn't terrible. The form is not that fucking good, I'm not gonna lie. The form is not good at all, but yeah, that's kind of what it is. Incline Smith felt so fucking hard today. I don't know what happened. I was doing a plate on each side on the Smith, and it was fucking killer. And then my last set, I did a plate, and then I took 20 pounds off and did a little bit of a drop set for my third and last set. That was pretty good. I really fucking felt it on that. Chest flies were a little bit weird because the cables that I usually use were taken, and I was like, these people don't really, it's like a rec center gym, so a lot of these people don't really like understand gym etiquette, I guess you could say. And like, I kind of just let them be, and then I kind of just take machines that are open or do exercises that I can do. That was the first time in a while that I hit chest without using dumbbells like at all, and it was, I didn't get a super good pump on it, but like, I don't know, I felt like my strength was there, and I felt like I was actually working something, so maybe it is doing something, I don't know. We'll see, we'll keep trying this chest day, we'll keep trying it. After that, triceps, right? Skull crushers for me have been like a staple in my tricep routine because I've literally get one of the biggest pumps from it. Not only that, but like it literally feels so good to do, and it's such an easy exercise. And I usually do like 210s on the easy bar, but I ended up dropping it because the bench from earlier, I was obviously working some of my triceps, and obviously from incline Smith and benching, like my triceps were very, very weak compared to what it's usually. So I can definitely tell I used just a lot more power, I guess, for my triceps, and it kind of took over a little bit, especially from the bench. I think the bench is what made it do that. So that right there was pretty good. Moving on to like the just tricep pushdown. For me personally, I like using the V-bar. I kind of switched through the bar, the V-bar and the rope. I just switched through it, like just how I'm feeling that day. And I felt like using the V-bar today, and it felt really good. I got a decent pump from it. For that, I went to tricep cable extension, which honestly I've been doing and has been a staple for me because that it works all three heads of the tricep, and you get literally like, I literally felt my tricep being pumped every single time I did a rep, and I literally felt it in my tricep every single time I did a rep, and I never get that with like any other exercise, so it felt so fucking good to do, and like, oh, it was just amazing. We're actually gonna hit legs. That's what I decided on. I will try to vlog it, but I don't know how that's gonna work because it's gonna be a Wednesday and it's fucking packed on Wednesday. So we're gonna try to hit legs. My gym probably won't let me record if there's so many people. So yeah, that's kind of where it's at. I did take a little bit of a pump. I kind of lost my chest pump as I was hitting triceps. As I said, like that, the chest workout that I did today was, I did not really get a pump off it, but I did really feel like my strength and just, I don't know, just it felt good to do. And it's something, oh, yeah, I don't know, kind of the posing. I didn't, like, I just, like, I'm too small. Like, I'm just 142 pounds. Like, I'm just so fucking small. And my chest just does not look good. Like, to me right now, like, that posing video, like, I literally just want to delete it and not put it in the video. But I'm going to put it in anyways just to see my progress. But, yeah, I don't know. I fucking hated it. I like the back. Like, my back looks good and it's one of my best features. But, you know, I don't know. I really want my chest and arms to grow during this bulk, and I'm really going to focus on that. So that's kind of how it is. That's kind of the video. I just wanted to talk a little bit after because I literally can't talk while I record. It fucks with me a little bit. I can't lie. That and like, it's just too loud, and I've tried many mics before and it just does not work. So yeah, that's kind of how it is. Anyways, hope you guys enjoy this video, and I will be back tomorrow, most likely for legs. So stay tuned for that. Anyways, yeah, I'm out of here.